Duxler Gaming and Southern Cross Station. That's right, we're back here in Australia, continuing on with our farming exploits, and we are finishing off our harvest. So before we get into that, don't forget to like and subscribe. If you're not already subscribed, please consider pressing that subscribe button and the alarm notification icon so you're made aware of when new videos are available on the channel. All right, so next game day. We're now in the fourth day of June. Got some rain on the horizon, so we're trying to get this this harvest done as quick as we can, so we can get that avoid that rain. And yeah, we've basically almost finished this harvest, so we've got a couple more runs to do, only small runs, so we should get that done pretty quick. All right, let's have a look and see the status of our farm. As you see, we'll very soon in July we'll be able to harvest wheat, canola, and wheat, canola and oat once that's ready to harvest. And then soon after, potatoes and sorghum in August, and then the rest of our crops primarily in October. So having a look here, we'll see if anything's coming to harvest. It hasn't as yet, but we've got all these fields, as we expanded in the last episode, we've got all these fields now under our control, except for field 6 up the top here and field 26 down here. And this is where we're going to end the series, as in with all these fields that we currently own. So the next month we should get some stabilization with some stuff there. So what we're going to do the rest of this episode, for instance, is we're going to finish off this harvest, and then we'll do other things around the farm, like maybe collect all the wool, get that put away into the sheds or over to the spinnery or whatever else, and all that sort of stuff. So in fact, speaking of the spinnery, let's have a look at our production and see how things are going there. That's okay. We've got a lot of build up in our greenhouses again, where products aren't being utilized. So we can probably put them out in the hard stand and go sell them directly. And I think that's exactly what we might do. So let's do that now, actually. And then we know there's something else we can do. So spawn, back up to these three up here. We've got a glut of onions and cucumbers. Okay, that's fine. In this one, yep, and cocoa beans, yep, we'll get rid of those. We've done that one. This one here, cocoa and onion. Okay, cucumber, onion, and tomatoes. And this one here, oh, lots of tomatoes, cocoa, onion, and cucumber. We've got lots of greenhouses, so we've got lots of excess product, so we'll just take them off and sell those. Okay, what have we got here? So the Aftershock Bakery, all our inputs are okay. Sugar, flour, chocolate's a bit low, but that will still be being produced and being provided. Same with the jams, but we've got a good amount of product sitting there at the moment, so that's okay. Apple pie, why is apple pie, what are we missing for? Oh, brown sugar, that's what that'll be. Okay, all right, that's fine. Blueberries, raspberries, and cranberries we're struggling with. So we're not getting much out of the greenhouses. So it may also be worthwhile just putting another hoop greenhouse. We've got lots of products sitting here. Wow, see, look at this. We've got all this fruit we need to just get rid of. So let's, man, we've got a build-up of fruit. So let's start getting rid of our fruit. So we get rid of that one. So we'll do a bit of work. A lot of this work we'll probably do off camera as well, as in removing this and selling it. But look at this, they're just chock-a-block, producing far more than what we need. This is from the orchards, obviously. So we probably could be at the point of actually removing a couple of orchards, although I don't really want to because I like the farm layout. In fact, what we're going to need to do, though, is turn off the manure, because that's why we've got so much being produced, because we've got the manure versions running as well. There we go. So manure. I mean, they haven't been doing anything because they've rented the manure, but even so, it's producing a lot more product. We don't really need that to be doing that at the moment, so we'll just turn all that off. There we go. Right, cool. That's those done. Now let's have a look down here. Here's our, oh, we need manure in here. Okay, so we need to get some manure into our greenhouse hoops. DD small orchard, and so this one again. Okay, turn off the manure. There we go. Turn off the manure. Oh, we're going to have so much fruit to sell. Okay, the spinnery is okay. Wool and cotton, yep, fine. The second spinnery is okay. That's good. The sugar mill, it's got plenty of sugar in there. The second sugar mill has plenty of sugar beet. That's okay. The tailor shop is doing okay. We've got everything running there. The factory, molasses, we don't want using the molasses. That's okay. We've got plenty. That's all from the green. We're full on stuff from the orchards, which is fine. Although lettuce, we're short of lettuce. That's interesting. Yeah, that's not too bad. We're okay with that. Yes, that's it. That's it. All right. There we go. So the combine has finished. All right. In all that time, we've finished that. So we're going to go over and empty the combine now. And then we'll empty into the dog and the truck. And then we'll offload that as well. So we'll be finished with this harvest. That's good. Right, jump out, jump in the combine. Bring the combine to line up, there we go. And then we'll take this out of the way. And what we'll do is we'll then get the header back on the trailer, or get the wheels back on the header, and then we'll take that off and out. So we got the harvest done before the wet weather hit, which was good. All right, combine is now empty. So we can come over now and offload into the truck. Come on. I really don't know why this game likes doing this now. And it's not the new graphics card that's causing it, it's the game itself. And it happened from the patch before the last one. I don't know why, it just seems to be randomly doing that. So I've actually uninstalled, reinstalled the game, made no difference, so I don't know. But I'm beyond sort of worrying about it. It's just something that's gonna happen. So nothing I can do about it, unfortunately. All right, so let's go over here. We're gonna grab the combine. Okay. Pipe in. Now what we're gonna do is I'm gonna collect the rear wheel for the header. Yeah, just gonna line him up roughly about there. Further out, was it? Nope. Was it further in? I can't remember where it was. I think it was further in. The alignment, if you're not doing this regularly, I keep forgetting where the alignment is. Oh, no, 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 I didn't want to do that. No, 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 no. Wrong button. I'm sure it was. It is further out. It's here somewhere. No, oh, don't get caught up on it. No, it's not what I want you to do. Bug it. All right. Well, we'll come back and we'll fix that in a minute. I'll turn that back around. Sure it was. Yeah, I can't remember. Anyway, we'll come back to that. I'll get this truck done. We'll come back and worry about that a little bit later. We got the deliveries done. We'll stop fart arsing about with the header. All right. So another full load of 34,000 litres of barley. might look at doing is putting, oh, we got to bring some manure over for the greenhouse hoops as well. So we're going to do that. So what we'll do actually, there's another trailer. Oh, I could just load, no, I'm not going to load up with this. There's all the fruit and veggies on the hard stand you saw at the greenhouses there. I think I've got a trailer over here with manure in it already anyway. So we can just refill that and bring that over. There we go, offloading both of those. Cool. Right, now, I have got a truck there. Put it over here. Did I have another? I think I had a tractor and a trailer over here, didn't I? Yes, I do. With manure. Right, let's go. I'll start. I know we're a bit all over the shop at the moment, but that's okay. We're just going to get some manure and take it over to the greenhouse hoops to get them producing more effectively, because that's what we're light on the products from there, but we're saturated with other products. Oh, it's a bit tight through here. All right, it's deceiving. Oh, there we go. We'll come through here. We'll collect the manure from the cow pen here. Brakes. Brakes are optional on this tractor, I think. Fill him up. There we go. And off we go. We'll just do a quick drop off, get that sorted, and then we'll come back and we'll get the truck, go back and finish offloading the barley and get all that done as well. More fruit there. Pick up. Maybe a glut of fruit to pick up. It really is. That's okay, it's just what we've got to do, isn't it? All right. As we go through here, we'll check to see what we've got to pick up from the greenhouses and stuff as we come back through. Oh, bit light in the front end. Right, here we go, first load. Go. I'll get that going a little bit. Now, just not sure if we're putting another one of these greenhouse hoops, I'm just not sure where I'll put it, to be honest. But get those going. So let's have a quick look, make sure they're going to be okay now. Do we have the product set for those? We do. So that's going to be okay. So they're going to get going. Hops. Okay, have we got more than enough hops then in the winery? Where's the winery? Down the bottom? Yeah, we're full of hops. Okay. All right, so I'm guessing the hops need to be exported out as well. Okay. So the manure, the rest of the manure here, we'll just dump in one of the greenhouses as we go back through here. As you can see, here's all the product from the greenhouses out in the hard stands now. And there's going to be lots of that. Okay. All right, we'll just drop this into this end one here for now. Not that really matters, I guess, because we can just go back and fill this up again and use it for the orchards and stuff. But we'll just empty it. We may as well. Right, there we go. All right, so we'll take this back, grab the new truck and trailer, come back over. We can just bring the tractor and auger wagon over, can't we? To be honest, but we'll do that in a little bit. I think what we might do now is we might start picking up all the wool, getting that put away, and we'll start getting all the fruit pallets. So I might just come over here. We haven't put a manure pit in for this set of cows, but it's okay. We won't worry about that so much. All right, let's take this truck here. And we'll go collect the wool to start with. And then we'll grab the honey as well while we're here. So we'll just do a load of all the stuff that's through here and get all that done. And then we won't worry about offloading all the wool. We'll just take what we get driving past and just help to clear that out a bit. There's not a lot of wool here, as you can see, but we'll just clear it out and put it in the warehouse so it's not out subjected to the elements of the weather for more than it needs to be. Right, take the foot off the accelerator. It's not going to make us go anywhere. Right, there we go, that'll do. All right, now we'll just go through and we'll do a drive by of the orchards as well, and we'll get some of that orchard stock and we'll put that straight into the warehouse. Now, the reason I'm going to put it in the warehouse is it's just simplicity. So we can then come through and grab it all in one big load and get rid of it. So we'll just do it that way. All right, I need to park some of these vehicles in a better position so we're not making possible collision points. Flick back in and we'll try and grab as much of this orchard as we can. In fact, we're not probably going to grab that one because it's going to be a bit tight. I don't want the trailers to get caught up. Probably just start with this other one and we'll come back to that one. So we'll start picking up. Now there'll be a whole pile of stuff here. It'll just continually regenerate and bring it out, as you can see. That's okay. We'll pick up what we can. So what we might do is we might just do the loops and then grab what's on the hard sand. It can continue filling up the hard sand. We'll just do loop and loop. That way we'll just get it done. Instead of sitting there and waiting, we can just be on the move, get it all done, and then move on. There we go, we've almost got a full load already. There we go, full load. So now we go to the warehouse and we offload, then come back and rinse and repeat. And that's what we need to do with all this. I'm not gonna make that turn, it'll be far too tight to go in through there. So we'll go a long way around. I don't know if I misjudged that or whether I just slid a bit then. I think I may have slid, but anyway, it's okay. We will line ourselves and offload anyway and we'll all be good. All right, we'll continue offloading. I just need to pause for a second and then we'll be right back. Okay, so we'll continue on, finish offloading. I've got caught up there on that set of steps, but that's sort of normal. See if we can shake ourselves loose. Might be able to bring him, try one more time, see if we can get him to come round. There we go. So offload this trailer. So we've got apples and pears coming off now. There we go. Now when we come around and go around again, you'll see that they've all been fully populated again, all the hard stands. Oh, we've got stuff here too. I forgot about these orchards. So we'll come and grab these ones as well. Actually, no, we won't. We'll leave those ones because we've got that cedar in the way. So we'll just come around this way and we'll get this done. Okay, and we're going to continue on. Sorry, I had to do a pause for a phone call. That's okay, because we're underway again. Right, let's just reset all of our trailers. Come on, catch up. There we go. Right, now off we go. Another load of fruit and veg for the warehouse, and we'll come round this time. I'll make a mess of this. No, I've done it all right. There we go. All right, done that lot. Come around through, get some from here, and then we just continue on. And it'll be rinse, repeat. And then we're just gonna go sell it all off. So we got some apples, some pears, some cherries, some oranges. I'm gonna go over here, apples and cherries, by look of it again. Maybe some oranges in the next one. Got the last trailer now. There we go, all done. All right, again, we just drop them off and then we're done with that load again. So anyway, this is going to go on and on and on for a bit, so I'm not going to spend all a day doing this. But it's obviously something we need to get done so we can clear off the orchards and all that sort of stuff. So we'll get that done. All right, well, where are we at? Okay, let's have a look. I just want to see how we're going with our... Right, that's the one with manure. Distributing. I'm going to put them out for spawning, and I'm going to put those out for spawning. The rest of those are okay, and we just move right along, basically. First trailer's been offloaded. We'll offload the second trailer, and then we'll quickly see. If we have a look now, you'll see all that starting to go in. So we've got all the cherries going in, all the oranges, the pears, and that'll very quickly add up. So if we have a look now, 47,000 apple, 32,000 cherry. So we're going to have a lot of fruit produce in the warehouse. Okay. A little bit too far forward for those crates there. There you go. Just get them to offload. We will then try a hard turn here. Let's see if we can not quite make it. Offload that last two trailers. There we go. Now it's just the last trailer to go. And then what we'll do now is we now go through and rinse repeat on setting our trailers. And then we go back and start collecting again. As simple as that. All right, but this is what we're gonna have to get done as I run into the fruit there. So that'll be some damaged fruit. We'll have to discount the sale of that. Oh, come on, get off it. Right, there we go. Oh, geez, I'm just, it helps if I actually line myself up and I know where I'm going. All right, So yeah, so that's just what we have to continue doing while we clear off all this excess stock and then do that. So what we might do though as well is I might just take this load down and sell this directly off now, because that's what we're going to do with all this excess stock anyway. And we'll just see what needs to be collected from the Aftershock bakery or the dairy or the juice and jam factory as well. So we need to put some of that into the warehouse, as well as I damage more of our produce. It goes to the cheap fruit and veg shop, and we'll get rid of that way. All right. Rain looks as though it's getting closer because it is starting to darken. The clouds are sort of starting to set in, so we'll have some rain here directly. That'll be probably the afternoon. We will come back. The next episode will be the next game day, so the first day of July, and we can see where we sit from there. In the meantime, the rest of the afternoon I'll continue clearing off all the product from the greenhouses, and getting all that finalized. I will also get all the products from over at the greenhouse hoops, all that sort of stuff, and pick that up. We'll do a quick survey, like I said, around the factories in the township, and we'll move any of that stuff into the warehouse as appropriate. Or if there's some stuff at the Aftershock bakery, we may just take that straight to sell at the shop. So I'll have a quick look at that and then we'll go from there. All right, over the railway line into the city. Township, it's not a city. It's got like four houses, and the rest of them are shops and warehouses and a service station, so certainly not a city. All right. Down past the grocery mart, down past the diner. Into the shop here, and we'll sell this. This won't make a hell of a lot of money. The fruit and the vegetables don't make a lot of money because they're effectively a product for other sales. But it'll give us a little bit of extra cash, so that's okay. So one, the truck's offloaded. Second trailer almost offloaded. Starting on the third trailer, or second trailer technically. There we go. Third trailer is now finished, and last and least is the fourth trailer with the last of the plums, a little bit of apple. Plums almost gone. There we go. So we made 128,000 from the fruit and veg. All right. So juice and jam factory here. We'll rinse and repeat setting the truck up. And we'll see what's in here. I don't know how much produce will be here, but it's normally a fair crack comes out through here, so we'll have a look. Not a great deal, about 2,000 to 2,500 of each. Here comes the rain now, so that was good timing. So we'll finish loading up all this product here, and then we'll move along from there. Get those last two moved a little early. Right, there we go. This won't be, there won't be enough for a full load from here, I don't think. We've got 2,000 cherry jam. No, cherry jam's now finished up. 2,004 lemonade, orange juice, and strawberry juice. So, yeah, we'll get about another half a trailer done. That'll be about it. Maybe a little bit extra than half. There you go, that's all there is. Right, so we're gonna go up past, what do we got here? The Aftershock Bakery. So we'll see what we've got in here. Got some product there, so we can get rid of that. Now it's going to initially go into, I'll put that into the warehouse, then we'll take it from there. Primarily just on the fact that we don't want to sell the juice and gel. It doesn't really matter, does it, actually? Probably just sell it anecdotally. Come by the bakery, pick up what's here. So we swing by. There we go. Now, stand there, lady, you're going to get run over. And you did. That's okay. All right, swing by the dairy. Grab the products from here as the thunder and lightning starts. Anything else from there? No, seems like we've got everything from there. Oh, there's more product out of the aftershock bakery. I didn't grab it all. I'll go back and click the rest of that. Just to make sure we grab everything. I'm coming the other way so we don't get caught up on the trees and such in the corner. Swing out wide onto the grass. Anything else in there? I think that's probably about it for the aftershock bakery. We'll just double check. Oh no, there's plenty of Danishes in there. So there they come. We got some Danishes. We got still got some cannoli. Last cannoli there. Cinnamon rolls coming out now. Lemon Danish, honey Danish, and raspberry Danish. So. I would say that's about it now, though. All right, excellent. So let's go to the warehouse. Offload all this. We'll then. That's where we'll leave it. We won't worry about offloading. We've got a lot of product on here at the moment. So we've got juices, jam, cannoli, danishes, yogurt, chocolate cake, pie. Yeah, you name it, we've got it. All right. So he's going to dump all this in the warehouse, and that will be it for this episode. And the next episode, like I said, we'll come back. We'll be in the first day of July. We'll continue this afternoon. We'll probably take some of these products out that are at a high sell point, so some of the aftershock bakery stuff, we'll sell that off. So we come back in the next episode, we'll probably have a bit more money behind us again. Or then again, I may just hold off and just leave it, and we'll just sell it all at the end of the year, because we know we've now got an end date for this series and this farm, so we may just wait and do that. But anyway, thanks so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the episode. Sorry for the couple of little pauses in between, but it's just been a necessity. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you do subscribe, make sure you press the alarm notification icon so you're made aware of when new videos are available on the channel. Don't forget also to leave a comment. If you don't want to leave a comment, leave an emoji. That works just as well, and as well as a like. That helps the channel tremendously, so please consider doing so. It doesn't cost you a thing, so it's free for you, but it gives me lots of benefits, so please do so. Don't forget, you can come join us on Twitter, Discord, and Facebook. Details are down below in the description. But of course, apart from anything else, take care of yourselves and your loved ones, and we'll see you again very, very soon. Back at Duck Solar Gaming and Southern Cross Station. See you later.